decided to do graphic design. I was working at a Tim Hortons downtown, and I've always loved art and design. Growing up, I would, when kids were playing soccer outside, I would sit and draw in the grass. So I ended up, I figured out that I could do something creative as a career, because growing up, you always hear things like, oh, well, like, don't rely on becoming a musician or an artist, because, you know, there are very few people that can make money from that and make it big, right? Yeah. So I never considered any sort of art as a career. And then I was putting up signs, promo stuff at Tim Hortons, and I was like, who does this? I could probably do this as a job. And so I Googled, like, what kind of advertisements, like, who actually creates them and stuff, and I came across graphic design. 2019, I started looking back into what other colleges and universities offer the same sort of course, and I found VCAD. And so it ended up being a very viable option, and part of what drew me to VCAD specifically as well, in terms of looking at other places, was the financial services. They ended up helping me doing the entire application for my student loan, and they did everything with me step by step on a video call like this, and we got everything done. And that was a huge help. Like, I probably would not have gone back to school had I not had the assistance from the school in order to get me back into the program. So that was amazing. And the other part that I really thought was cool compared to some of the other places was that VCAD also offers the career services after graduation, and helping you find jobs, which I thought was absolutely amazing.